The Richmond County Sheriff's Office is investigating a stabbing that happened in the Charles B. Webster Detention Center. Deputies say they went to the jail yesterday morning for an aggravated assault between several inmates. The Criminal Investigation Division is stepping in to investigate.